start to lose it while he looks for a sight. Raise your right hand. Do you swear to tell the truth and only the truth shall help you, God?
I do.
Please state your case, Prosecutor Attorney.
My client, her son, has been treated badly by Smith.
Object.
Overruled. Please continue, Prosecutor.
My client would like to have land in the house.
Defense Attorney, now state your case.
My client wants the mother and child out of his house.
Any opening statements?
Yes, ma'am, I would like to call Rebecca as my mother, please.
Please raise your right hand. Do you swear that the evidence you are about to give is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do.
Please be seated.
Please say your name.
My name is Rebecca Jules Jones. That's first name, Rebecca, middle name, Jules, last name, Jones.
Where do you live?
We live at 724 Crops Groveville.
Is that located near West Virginia?
Yes, there it is.
Who else lives in the house?
My ex-husband Josiah and my son Richard.
On the morning of September 7th, 1200 BC, did you wake up feeling well for another night?
No, sir, I did not. I woke up feeling really strange.
How are you feeling?
I was feeling kind of sore and dizzy.
Did anything happen to make you feel that way?
Yes, sir. My husband came home from work and you're smashing stuff.
Where does he work?
He works at the farm fields.
When he came home, what did he smash?
He was smashing our chariot and our crops.
Did he act rough when the chair ride into you and your son?
Yes, sir, he did.
What did he get?
He hit.
All the questions that I have right now.
Very well. Defense attorney, who would you like to call to this?
I would like to call Rebecca to stand also.
Very well. Ms. Rebecca, please come to this.
Ms. Rebecca, you said that your husband hit you, am I correct?
Yes, sir, I did.
Okay, so if he hit you, where the bridges?
I object to that question.
Great. Please rephrase your question.
Yes, ma'am. Did he give you any bruises?
No, sir, he did not.
Any damage done to your body?
Yes, sir, I have plenty of it.
Is there any evidence pertaining to this situation?
Yes, sir, I have a blade neck and a scar on my leg.
Please present your evidence in front of me. You can see it as we examine this evidence. Now, please turn the soldier. Defense attorney, are you done?
Yes, ma'am, I'm.
Prosecutor attorney, are you finished?
No, ma'am. I would like to call up Richard.
Please raise your right hand. Do you swear that the evidence you are about to give is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth? Or do you make it seem?
How'd your dad talk to
you? He told me to go get the food.
Why?
So my mom can do something with it.
Miss Rebecca, what did he want you to do?
He wanted me to kiss her.
Okay, that's all I have to do.
Okay, this is time. What evidence do you have to help your client?
My client is up and I would like to call this man.
Granted, Mr. Josiah, please call this man. Please raise your right hand. Do you swear that the evidence you are about to give is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do.
You may be seated.
On the morning of September 7th, 1200 BC, where are you at the time of 13 a.m.?
I was annoyed.
Were you angered?
I object.
Of course, continue.
Did you smash anything when you came to the village?
No, sir, I did not.
Were you rough with your family?
No, sir, I did not.
That's all for right now, Your Honor.
Jury, have you reached your verdict?
No.
We will continue this case tomorrow. The case is dismissed for now.
Judge Lucy Williams presiding. You may be seated.
Defense attorney, please call up your witness.
I would like to call up Mr. Henry.
Please raise your right hand. Do you swear that the evidence you are about to give is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do.
You may be seated. Continue, defense attorney.
Did you see what happened?
Yes, sir, I did.
What did you see?
I seen her yelling at him for no reason.
That's all I have. I am done.
Yes, sir. Prosecutor attorney, do you have a last witness?
Yes, ma'am.
Great.
I do. I would like to call Mr. Henry up to the stand also.
Great.
Mr. Henry, did you say that you saw her yelling at him?
Yes, sir, I did.
But how did you see them? Are you their neighbor?
No, sir.
So, how did you see them?
Okay, I didn't. I heard it from a person at work.
Therefore, you lied and I rest my case.
Jury, it's time to discuss what you think of the verdict.
A few moments later.
Mr. Jessop, by the verdict of the jury, you are guilty. Ms. Rebecca, you are given the house and the room. Mr. Jessop, you have left your arms and feet cut off. Mr. Henry, you are sentenced to life and death.
No. Mercy.